I used to skip the warm-up. That was my first mistake. First of many.
Okay, can I just stop you? If you pull it down in front, okay. So when you do the exercise, it's important you pull it down in front, not behind your neck, because you're going to strain your back, your spine, if you pull it down behind. Go back forward, okay. You're gonna hurt your back in this position and also your knees. What I need you to do, put your feet a bit higher and a bit wider apart. So about, yep, there. And then I want you to push out. I want you to lean back onto the seat, okay? And then push out. Keep your knees a little bit further apart, okay? And then push as far as you can, okay? And then come back slowly to, so your knees are about a right angle, okay?
90 degrees,
yeah. And then push out again, but don't lock your knees this time, so just to almost straight, okay? And then back to 90, and then push out to almost straight. So do you want to do a few more of those? And keep your knees going over your feet, so you don't let them go together or go apart. Okay, I'm gonna stop you there, all right? Because I think if you do it that way, you're gonna hurt your neck, all right? So it's probably better if you put your hands here, either side of your head, and that way you won't pull on your neck, okay? And then what I want you to do is similar thing, but sit up towards your knees and stop, hold it, and then go back down again. Is try and work your lower abdominal muscles. And to do that, I want you to lift your legs up in the air, nice and straight, and then back down again. Okay, all right, and do it again. Now, when you were doing it now, if you put your legs back down, okay, when you were doing that, you're really arching your back and your legs are bent. Are you finding it difficult to do? Yeah, that's not very good for your back and it's gonna strain your lower back. What I want you to make sure is that you're absolutely rigid in your abdominal muscles and that you keep your legs straight and just lift them up and then back down again. That's really good. It's very important when you do this exercise that if you can't do it that way, you don't do it because you're going to hurt your back. Okay, can I just stop you, yeah? So what you're doing at the moment is taking too big a step and then you're leaning forward over your leg. What I want you to do is step forward and then keep this part of you nice and upright and take this knee down to the ground, okay? But don't bump it. If you do it like that, you're going to hurt your neck and your back, all right? So it's really important that you just take your knees so they go over your feet, but not forward, okay? And that you bend, that's right, and keep your back nice and straight, okay? Don't overarch your back, but just keep your back nice and straight so your abdominal muscles are really firm.
Sorry, I have no energy left. Hand to Benjamin.